around just a little bit, but again, the stories you're going to hear written today are by you guys here at Alamos. Let's see what you have written for us today! And our first story comes from second grader Olivia Newbold! With the story, The Cake and the Brownie. Once upon a time, there was a cake. Cake had no friends.
Here I am, on the middle shelf, and the eggs are on the lower shelf, and all the apples and the roaming lettuce are in the crisper. And who's there to hang out with me?
Oh!
Just me all on my lonesome. Little old me made of sugar, and butter, and eggs. Don't tell the eggs.
And one day, a brownie moved in.
Something smells like chocolate. Whoa! Are you a brownie? Hey. I am, I'm a cake! Oh my goodness, it is so nice to meet you. I've been waiting so long for another sweet bakery hat to come into the refrigerator. Oh my gosh, can we be best friends?
Listen, I think, you're coming on a little strong.
But he was a bad brownie.
I don't really do the whole friendship thing.
No, don't be ridiculous. The flash on Facebook. It'll be great.
No, we're not
I found you. I just handed your organic meat.
All right, 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 all right. You want to be friends?
I do.
All right, you want friends? I only play one game.
I love games. Games are the best.
You know the game? You give me money?
Yes, I do. How do you play that?
Okay.
And that's when a cookie appeared.
Yeah, you're 100%.
insinuating that I am stealing from my friend Buckpig right here?
I am insinuating. Are you eating your frosting? Don't do that. Don't do that. What? Eat your frosting.
And that's when Cookie and Brownie began to have a fight.
Are you trying to come in between me and my friend Cupcake?
I'm trying to
get more money someday, and I'm gonna need Cupcake over there to give me that money.
Yeah, best friends!
Best friends, money friends, that's right.
I'll tell you what, I'll be your friend. All we have to do is hang out. We can watch the snack.
That's not how it works.
It's how it works.
You don't think you would be your friend.
That's not how friendship works.
And the fight began.
With your own version of a story and change it, make it your own, and that is called an adaptation. And this next story is an adaptation story of a familiar tale written by several fourth grade authors, Jasmine Zappa.